What's up YouTube, it's eMac2299, Green Poison, a long-awaited untethered jailbreak for iOS 4.2.1 has finally been released. It is available right now on greenpoison.com. You can download it from here. Right now there's only a Mac version available. Windows and Linux is coming up soon, very soon. I'll actually keep you guys updated whenever it comes out. So right now I am on a Mac computer. And with me is an iPhone 4. This is a brand new iPhone 4 out of the box running on 4.2.1, as you can see here, 4.2.1. And the SSH blobs saved for this phone are only 2, as so you can see, 4.2.1 and 4.3 beta 2, tiny umbrella. It is very important for you guys to save your SSH blobs, but that's a different topic. Let's go ahead and do this Green Poison thing. Exactly same procedure, as I said, no funny stuff. Let's keep it simple. It says press jailbreak and follow the directions below. I'll press jailbreak and I'll follow the directions as it say. Basically, it all talks about DFU mode. What is DFU mode? Just a recap. Power button for 3 seconds, home button and power together for 10 seconds, then release the power, but keep on holding home for another 10 seconds. Let's see. Press the jailbreak button. It tells me to get ready. And now I'm going to press the power button, as you can see. One. And now it asks me to press power and home together. 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Now it tells me to release the power button, but keep on holding home for another, let's say, 10 seconds. Keep on holding the home till you see the jailbreaking thing appears on the screen and your iPhone flashes white, and you'll basically see a blue status bar going across on the Green Poison jailbreak program running on a Mac right now. As I said, Windows version will be available very soon. When this is done, you'll see all encoding on the screen of your devices. Okay, the Green Poison program says completed. Let's see what happens here. As promised, we see lots of encoding here. If you have been trying Green Poison and it fails, and it shows here try again, so please try again. Don't get disheartened. It's just the DFU mode that you might be having problems with, but retry and you will definitely get it. iOS 4.2.1 untethered jailbreak, and the warnings for unlockers still exist. Please do not update directly from iTunes to iOS 4.2.1, because they were going to update their baseband. And wow, look at the animated Apple logo. Just a reminder, this is just a jailbreak, not an unlock. Untethered iOS 4.2.1 jailbreak. So, when my iPhone 4 opens, most likely it will have the loader sign, as we used to see in our previous release of Green Poison. Okay. Let's open it. And here we are. We have the loader sign. Let's press on it. It will show Cydia as so. Install Cydia. It's going to take a few more seconds to install because it's downloading from Green Poison server. And that's how basically you jailbreak, untethered jailbreak your iOS 4.2.1 devices. It's a little slow, but it will definitely get completed. So that's about it, guys. Thank you very much for watching, and don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe.